Ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, it is a non-title tag team match scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Roanoke, Virginia, weighing 250 pounds, here is Mr. USA, Tony Atlas. And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 250 pounds, here is Rocky Johnson.
This is going to be a great one. You can feel the electricity, can't you, Pat?
I feel the excitement.
Consultation going on between Atlas and Johnson on the far side, as now they best keep their eyes on Afa and Sika. There it is.
I'm really surprised that Lou Albano let the Samoan have a match against Atlas and Johnson. And I feel that if the Samoans could just defeat Johnson and Atlas, that would be the end of them as a team. Maybe that's what Lou Albano has in mind. Maybe.
Oh, Samoan... really, Mr. Albano, not with the... I mean, the title is not at stake here, so he doesn't have a great deal to lose, I would not think.
Well, maybe if the Samoans can hurt one of them, then they wouldn't have to worry about them in the future.
Well, of course, the other side of the coin could also be true. You can see the look of determination here on the face of Atlas. He is ready.
The following is commercial in nature. A holiday wrestling spectacular appears in Madison Square Garden on Monday night, December.
Caught with a chop there by Big Sika. Rocky over the top again, winding up Big Sika some more.
You notice how the Rocky and Atlas trying to stay close to their corner, but now Rocky's in the wrong corner. Nice maneuver.
A turbo headshot. Rocky Johnson exposed. Atlas explodes! Double trouble! There we go! Referee trying to maintain some order in the match, and Rocky is really up! Around behind, there it is, abdominal stretch! No. Afa coming in. Abdominal stretch again.
Look, Rocky.
That's it.
Will not give up. He wants to win. He wants to win. He wants a victory.
Afa right back again. We're going at it.
This match is a brawl.
It would appear as though that there was some sort of disqualification. Certainly one was warranted. That's Rocky Johnson out on the concrete floor. We'll get the official time and the decision.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, in 2 minutes and 57 seconds, the referee has disqualified the Wild Samoan. He awards the decision to Tony Atlas and Rocky Johnson.
Well, some of the fans about ringside certainly appreciating that decision. However, well, it's a decision and that I'm sure Atlas and Johnson are not exactly all that happy with. Yes, they took the match. Let's go back and take a look at some of the action that we saw, if we have it. There we see the abdominal stretching, of course, from there. The Samoan will come in, and on that occasion, and that's what it was, you see the referee disqualifying Afa and Sika. The victory goes to Atlas and Johnson.